Yes, I love this city. The most beautiful women reside in Manhattan. Just look around. How could a man ever choose to settle down with just one?
Oh, blimey, I'm so rude. I haven't introduced myself. I'm...
Alfie.
Alfie.
Alfie!
I'm a blessed man.
As a heat-seeking bachelor, I have to live by some very simple rules.
To live life to the fullest, I need only enough to cover my modest expenses.
Health is now priority number one.
A few crunches. That's all I need.
Never get involved with a single mum.
Alfie, too bad. I love you.
Oh, thanks, baby.
Thanks, babe. Oh, you're giving me the thanks, babe. Oh.
Do you ever deal on any real level?
Why would I want to do a thing like that?
Yay or nay?
A pair of hot pink stilettos and you're good to go.
Well, aren't you Mr. Full Service?
Drifting out of memory.
Why is it that I've never made your hit list?
I took one look at you and I thought, she's way out of your league, little boy.
Da-na.
Who are you tonight?
I thought we weren't asking those kind of questions.
I never meant,
never mean to hurt anybody. You should do, Alfie.
Alfie, you gonna be okay?
Yeah. No worries, I'm always okay.
I don't know exactly how to say it.
Sure you do, Alfie. You've had plenty of experience stumping girls.
Underneath all that bravado beats the heart of a guy who's not nearly as cocky as he wants everybody to believe.
Two things I learned in life, kid. Find someone to love and live every day as though it's your last.
Realizing you care about someone, it'll find a way and knock you sideways.
The question is, what's going to happen with the rest of your life?
In the most remote location on Earth, thousands of feet below the surface, the unthinkable has happened.
Talk to me, Krabs.
Oh, it started out as a simple order. A Krabby Patty with cheese.
So what am I wrong?
When the customer took a bite, no cheese!
I'm going in.
Now, the only thing that stands between an improperly made sandwich and a disaster is the courage of one sponge.
Everything's gonna be just fine.
Who are you?
You got a family, Phil? Come on, Phil, stay with me. Let's hear about that family. Bingo.
What?
Say cheese. Order up.
Three cheers for the manager!
You may think SpongeBob SquarePants is just your average ordinary sea sponge. But now, when his entire world is threatened,
I will rule the world!
Well, good luck with that.
He'll get the chance.
Seize him!
No! I won't let you!
To become the hero.
Step out of Dodger!
No one ever imagined. Bigger. Squarier. Spongier. The SpongeBob SquarePants movie.
Are they laughing at us?
No, Patrick. They're laughing next to us.
At times, the world can seem an unfriendly and sinister place. But believe us when we say that there is much more good in it than bad. What might seem to be a series of unfortunate events may, in fact, be the first steps of a journey. Our journey begins here, at the home of our new guardian.
Hello, hello, hello. I am your beloved Count Olaf.
Three orphans.
My dear Violet.
An unscrupulous guardian.
All I ask is that you do each and every little thing that pops into my head while I enjoy the enormous fortune your parents left behind.
We're very concerned.
New on DVD, based on the series of best-selling books, you're invited to discover...
This way, to the reptile room!
Whoa!
A world built by imagination, ruled by invention, and strung together by a series of unfortunate events. Paramount Pictures and DreamWorks Pictures present Jim Carrey, Jim Carrey, Jim Carrey.
And then the unthinkable happened.
Lemony Snicket's A Series of Unfortunate Events.
Now that we're family, I can be the ultimate dad.
Jerry can't commit.
I won't play the role of nagging girlfriend anymore.
Nagging wife make you happier?
Oh, dear God.
Dan's a little timid.
I'm afraid of cellophane.
Like saran wrap?
Afraid that somehow it'll get draped over my head and...
That's very pathetic.
It's very sticky.
And Tom's not afraid of anything.
Is this Billy's funeral? Is that the corpse of Billy Newwood?
Tom!
Where'd you guys park?
But for three childhood friends...
Let's take the trip. I have responsibilities.
The answers to their problems...
I hate you guys.
...are out there.
Hey, look, a deer.
From Paramount Pictures...
Just passing through?
We're just taking a trip.
You make a couple mistakes up there, you gone.
Tom, you're a Boy Scout?
No, but I had a brownie once.
Friendship is a journey.
I'm in over my head!
Don't tell me that! Yeah!
That's it. This is over.
I agree. Let's just swim up that waterfall, back over 20 miles of river, and wait for a rescue boat.
Hey, up here.
And life is a trip.
All right, we'll climb the tree, and maybe we'll see a way out of here.
Tom, do you see anything?
Oh, that's it. Cleaner.
Let us nurture you.
I've been told I give a very good calf massage if you want to roll down those stockings.
Stockings. I'm all natural.
Super natural. Everything we've been through, I finally run out of things to be afraid of.
What doesn't kill you?
Stay calm. It won't bother you if you're in the fetal position.
Abort the fetal position!
Makes you stronger.
Help me!
Whatever it is you fellas are looking for, you gotta go out and get it. And you gotta go right now.
Not
right now. Idiots.
Seth Green, Matthew Lillard, Dax Shepard, and Burt Reynolds.
I learned a little something the last couple days. I have two of the best friends anyone could ever ask for.
Stop, drop, and roll!
Without a paddle.
Our only chance is to huddle together for warmth.
I, for one, choose death.
My mind's telling me no. But my body's telling me yes.
This never leaves the cave.
Sky Captain, I'm on my way.